This is probably one of the most maddest glitches on this game, Doritos Crash Course. So basically, as you can see, there's absolutely nothing there. And how the heck am I going to get past? Yeah. Maddest glitch on this game. Thank you.